Hello, I am Filda Fernandez. I am studying in 9th standard from Honavar. Today, I am going to explain you about the construction of quadrilateral. What is quadrilateral? A four-sided polygons are called as quadrilateral. Types of quadrilateral are square, rectangle, parallelogram and rhombus. The properties of parallelogram are the sides are equal and angles are not equal to 90 degrees. In rhombus, all the sides are equal and opposite angles are equal. Construction of quadrilateral A, B, C, D. AB is equal to 4 cm, BC is equal to 5 cm and CD is equal to 5 cm, AD is equal to 6 cm and AC is equal to 7 cm. Now let's construct the quadrilateral. First we should draw the baseline of 7 cm and we should name as A and C. And this is 7 cm. Now, with the help of the compass, we should take 5 cm and we should keep the compass on the C point and we should mark an arc. And we should take 6 cm and we should keep it on A point and we should mark an arc. Now, we got the point D. Now we should draw a line from A to D 6 cm and we should write 6 cm and we should draw a line from D to C 5 cm. Now with the help of the compass we should draw an arc 5 cm. We should keep the compass on C point and we should draw an arc. And now we should take the compass and we should make 4 cm and we should keep the compass on A point and we should draw an arc. Now this point we should name it as B. We should make a line from A to B. This is 4 cm. And we should make a line from C to B. This is 5 cm. Construction of parallelogram. M-O-R-E. O-R is equal to 6 cm. RE is equal to 4.5 cm, EO is equal to 7.5 cm, EM is equal to 6 cm and OM is equal to 4.5 cm. Now let's construct the parallelogram. First, we should draw a baseline of 7.5 cm. And we should name it as E, O, and with the help of compass, we should take 6 cm and we should keep the compass on the O and we should mark an arc. And we should take 4.5 cm and we should keep it on E and we should draw an arc. Now this point is known as R. Now you should draw a line from R to E and this is 4.5 cm. And you should draw a line from R to O and this is 6 cm. Now we should With the help of the compass, we should take 4.5 cm and we should keep it on O and we should draw an arc. And we should take 6 cm and we should keep it on E and we should draw an arc. Now, this point is known as M. We should draw a line from O to M, 4.5 cm. And we should draw a line from E to M, and this is 6 cm. Construction of rhombus. BEST. BE is equal to 4 cm. ET is equal to 6 cm. Now let's construct the rhombus. First, we should draw the line 6 cm. 6 cm, and we should name it as TE. Now, with the help of compass, we should take 4 cm, and we should keep on E, and we should draw an arc. Now we should take 4 cm and we should keep on T and we should draw an arc. Now this point is known as S. We should draw a line from T and S, and this is 4 cm. And we should draw a line from S and E, and this is 4 cm. Now, with the help of compass, we should take 4 cm and we should keep the compass on E and we should draw an arc. And we should take again 4 cm and we should keep the compass on point T and we should draw an arc. Now, this point is known as B. And we should draw a line from B to E, and this is 4 cm. And draw a line from T to E, and this is also 4 cm.
Thank you for watching the construction of quadrilateral.